มันแม่นจีเรืองเงยสรูเต้สำหรับเนนสุธีรัตน์นครนงกาจะเจงปีประคาริสฟาริงดาลเกบานรุมรู้ตั้งปีเนธนาลยุบชนรโฮดดอลกรมทมจิจรันชนะเกปจิมินอารามสไนชมปูสนาได้แต่ทลอบรวมจำนายปีมนหมอกยานากาบังฮันคลุนเต็กตุยในคลับจ่าก่อจีเรืองหลุมบะมุ้ยอาจเรียงเอากะเวิร์ดแต่การกรมจุมระชิดดาลเกเคาะค้านโจรวมตั้งปีจบยุตินิกาเอฟเอฟซูซูกิคาปีปอนดับรับใบสถิรัตน์อารมณ์ละกาปีเติบจะเจงปีประคาริสฟาริงนังโจรวมจมวยนังนางกาวเวอร์ยังดิชเนธา
เป็นอะไรยังเจงปีคลับจ่าเจ้ามองยืมเมียรามาสดายปัวเรียเป็นอะไรยังรุ่นนู้นจมวยคลับสไปริงนั้นวิวอยู่เจ้ามองยืมเต้าวิวเมียรามธาปีบ่าปัวยืมรุ่นนู้นอยู่ให้ตัวบ้านสมัติพอลเชิญតែនេះជាបាទាត់បើសិនជាយើងមិនសូវបានលេងជាប់លាប់អញ្ចឹងពេលតែគ្រូគាត់ដាក់ឲ្យចូលលេងប្រគួតម្ដងម្ដងវាធ្វើឲ្យឆ្កងខ្លាំងព្រោះថាយើងមិនសូវបានលេងអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវរកកន្លែងផ្សេងដើម្បីលេងហើយនឹងចង់ត្រឡប់ទៅជាប់នៅក្រុមជំនឿជាតិវិញបងអ្វីដែលខ្ញុំជ្រើសរើសយកក្លឹបណាហ្គាគឺខ្ញុំធ្លាប់ជាកូនសិស្សរបស់លោកគ្រូមេចនានៅក្នុងពានរង្វាន់សាលាអញ្ចឹងវាងាយស្រួលនឹងការសំណាក់សំណងគ្នាបងហ្នឹងហើយបងទាំងថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំនិងលោកគ្រូកលាករទាំងអស់ពួកគាត់ទទួលខ្ញុំយ៉ាងយកចិត្តទុកដាក់និងរីករាយធ្វើការជាមួយខ្ញុំក៏ដៅរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺមោនាកាគឺចង់បង្ហាញខ្លួនឲ្យបានច្រើនតាមដែលអាចធ្វើបានជាពិសេសនោះគឺចង់ត្រឡប់ទៅក្រុមជំនឿជាតិវិញហ្នឹងហើយបងជាចុងក្រោយសូមអំពាវនាវដល់បងប្អូនប្រជាជនទាំងអស់សូមគុំធ្វើប្រហែសតែខាតយើងត្រូវតែបន្តការការពារការពាក់ម៉ាស់ការរក្សាកម្លាតនិងឧស្សាហ៍លាងសម្អាតដៃ
នែនសុធិរតត្រូវបានដំឡើងចូលក្រុមធំព្រះខារីស្វារៀងនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2011មុនផ្ទេផ្ដាច់ទៅនាងកាវលក្នុងរដូវកាល2021នេះរយៈពេល9ឆ្នាំនៅស្វាយរៀងគេរួមចំណែកឈ្នះនៅពានរង្វាន់ Medphone Cambodian League 2013និង2019ព្រមទាំងជើងឯកសម្ដេចអគ្គមហាសេនាបតីតេជោហ៊ុនសែនឆ្នាំ2011 2012 2015និង2017គេក៏បានរួមចំណែកនាំក្រុមធំជម្រើសជាតិកម្ពុជាឆ្លងដល់វគ្គចែកពូល AFF Suzuki Cup 2016 2018និងវគ្គជម្រុះជុំទី2 FIFA World Cup 2018ជាដើមព្រមទាំងការប្រកួតសំខាន់ៗមួយចំនួនទៀត